you would be turned into part of a musical instrument. A lot of it is connected to what happens in your brain when you learn to make music, when you hear music, how you perceive sounds, and a lot of it is how things vibrate, how sound is transmitted through the air. Some of the tools that we created are being used in schools all throughout the country. In the science of music, there's all this convergence between physics, psychology, perception, and art. And that's the reason I love it so much.